With InfraWorks, you can now create custom parametric bridge components in Inventor and use those components as part of the bridge design in your InfraWorks model. Using tools that you're already familiar with, you can add and configure those custom parametric parts to libraries in your InfraWorks model. Once a component has become part of a library in your model, it's easy to apply it to the bridge where you need it. Then, using tools already in place in InfraWorks, you can duplicate that custom parametric part at multiple locations in the bridge model. Why is this new capability important? It allows you to expand your design capabilities to meet more design needs.